hello.
What do you know?
What do I know? I know who said what and why and how. I can tell you everything you need to know right now.
Come on, how do you know all that?
Russell told me, so I know everything I need to know. Russell told me so.
What do you know?
Good evening. Highlights in tonight's news. A record TAB handout in Shepparton. Shepparton hoteliers meet to discuss the controversial bed tax, and the Minister for Public Works is to officially open Shepparton's new state public offices.
The 268-foot flyover bridge, opened by Works Minister Colin Jamieson, is about 200 yards upstream from the first structure.
Good evening. In other news tonight, a record sum has been allocated for the state's road building program.
Good evening. Another major news tonight. One vote topples Britain's Labour government. An Alcoholics Anonymous-style scheme launched to control child abuse, and a scramble in Perth to buy eggs.
Good evening. Also tonight, the battle to get that new space telescope working.
And in the footy, cliffhangers here and interstate.
Claims tonight that firebugs are operating in support of urban developers.
Yeah, this is what it looks like, and it's very heavy indeed and very nice to receive. You know, television, like radio, is a very hilly road, and for me personally, after 20 years in the media, an award like the TV Logie makes it all worthwhile. So once again, I'd like to say thanks to you all.
Makes you happy, and it brings the fun out of people. What's not to love?
This simulator, which costs $1 million, has all the bumps that go with it to make it realistic.
This place is truly unique. I honestly feel like Cleopatra herself.
The trainers understand the importance of getting to know you before they provide training. That way it can be customised to the individual or the group.
And like all the equipment they supply, REL are proud of the fact that they design, fabricate and install purpose-built equipment for each job, and they maintain a standby fleet back here in the yard just in case of emergencies.
This quaint home-style cafe in the heart of Leadville is much more than it seems. Hi, Natasha.
Hello, Jenny.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
So as you can see, there's heaps to see and do at the maze. And once you pay, you're free to play all day, which is just as well because I reckon it's going to take me a little while to get out of here. Kids, hold on.
If high school wasn't really your thing, but now you'd like to finish your 12, go to TAFE or university, maybe you'd like a new career.
Unleashed is a great place, and even the sales assistants participate and compete in a wide range of sports so they can help you find the product that you need.
There are certain activities that us guys just can't get enough of, and for this, there's a great place where you can get the best and biggest range of water sports.
Do you know prescription safety glasses can cost hundreds, sometimes thousands of dollars? Well, with Optex 2020 stick-on lenses, they can magnify your vision to ensure safety in the workplace at affordable prices.
Does it get any better than this? I suppose the answer to that is only if I was sitting at driftwood amongst the vines and the forest. Now, well, it's a tough call, but at least we know we can enjoy them both. Anyway, I've got to tuck into this. It's getting cold.
Public safety is an integral factor to building community spirit. A safe and secure city creates a sense of comfort and prosperity. And the City of Swan are taking on a new initiative to tackle the issue of crime.
This is the Van Ord stand at the 2011 Oil and Gas Expo here in Western Australia. One of the world's leading dredging and offshore companies, Van Ord was established in 1868. The artificial island in the shape of a palm tree in Dubai is one of its more recent famous examples. Van Ord possesses an enterprising spirit and the ambition to do the impossible.
Flying is an amazing experience, and the Royal Aero Club of Western Australia can provide you with that experience via aircraft hire, chartered services, and if you're out for a real thrill, joy flights. Trips last 45 minutes or longer and include aerobatics such as barrel rolls and loops.
When you have an electrical or plumbing emergency, chances are you haven't factored that into your budget, and you may not have the cash to cover what can often be a costly exercise.
I'm here at the stunning Peel Manor House, 10.5 acres of pure peace and serenity. From the moment you step onto the magical grounds, you truly will be swept away by its beauty.
In Australia, there's an industry leader that's lighting the way. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Eliminating obsolete equipment, putting cash back into companies. A nationwide hire company that provides the equipment to get on with the job. No major investment, no capital outlay, no service or maintenance worries. When time is critical and expensive, the name to recognise is Coates Hire. All the gear, all the year.
Breakwater Estate offers superb 1 hectare bushy tree lots located only 5 kilometres from Two Rocks, with its great beaches, boating and wide range of other established community facilities. All lots have scheme water, underground three-phase power and phone available, with no building time limits. So if you're looking for the peace and tranquility offered in a semi-rural lifestyle, yet still want to be within easy reach of Perth, call today. But hurry, with prices starting at just $385,000, they're selling fast.
It just ain't gardening if it ain't Soils Ain't Soils.
Now that's what I call good tasting soils, son.
Yummy!
Soils Ain't Soils. Healthy, nutritious soils and mulches.
It's heaven in earth.
Here in Athens, we're in the midst of an incredible journey. This is the home of one of the world's greatest composers, Mikis Theodorakis, perhaps best known for his musical score, Zorba the Greek.
Και ακούω μια θεία μουσική.
Hello and welcome to our on-location special, this week in the vibrant Southeast Asian city of Bangkok. Considered one of the largest cities in the world with a population of some 10 million people. Croatia is a safe and inviting country, a beautiful scenery and friendly people, and is fast becoming the top tourist destination in the world. Situated on the shores of the magnificent Adriatic Sea, today we feature some of the sights and sounds of this wonderful destination. Hello and welcome to another special, today on location in London. And what better place to start than here, overlooking the River Thames. The Acropolis of Athens, one of the world's best known landmarks, and the foundation of this ancient city. And here before us, the Temple of Winds, winds that have seen the Hellenic population spread throughout the world. Specifically for this program, Australia. When it comes to tugs and barges, Australian standards are amongst the highest in the world.
Stunning setting. We're located between the hills and the river. We're on 128.
One thing that struck me the most is that there's no stock standard sort of student that you have to be.
It's in addition to the standard terms and conditions, or the Mining Act, if you like. That allows for the inclusion of...
Tonight, Perth's local TV industry is celebrating success as one of the state's best-known local programs reaches the milestone of 200 episodes.
To Russell and all of the team at MRG International and the Real Estate Program, congratulations on reaching your 200th episode.
What a great triumph. The glory may be with you. This ball is our present for your team.
Hi, Russell. Congratulations from the Nine News team on your 200 episodes. All the very best from all of us here for the future.
More than likely a great turn as well.
Well, just in case you didn't notice, we did have a few technical problems tonight. For that, we do apologise, and thanks for bearing with us. We'll be back at 7:30.